हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ईसी जे स्क्वेटी चैनल। वनकम, नमस्कार, स्वागतम। सो टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट बाइनरी टू ऑक्टल कन्वर्शन। सो बाइनरी टू ऑक्टल कन्वर्शन वी आर गोइंग टू सी। सो बाइनरी नंबर्स कैन बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू इक्विवेलेंट ऑक्टल नंबर्स बाय मेकिंग group of 3 bits starting from LSB and moving towards MSB for integer part of the number, and then replacing each group of 3 bits by its octal representation. So for fractional part, the groupings of 3 bits are made starting from the binary point. So this is about binary conversion. So we'll see one example. So convert the following binary numbers to octal numbers. So we are going to see binary, right? So we'll convert binary to octal numbers. So if you see, for example, first I'll take A, 100 1 1 1 0. So this is a binary number. So how to get an octal number? So you just group three bits, you group it from right side, like from this is LSB, right? This is LSB and this is MSB. So you start grouping three bits from LSB side. So 1, 2, and here I have only one bit. So again, you can add zeros and then you can consider it, or else you can directly consider it as one. So the number will become like 1, 1, and this one is 6. So 6. So this is octal number. So how to convert a binary number to octal number? Just by grouping the numbers three bits from LSB side. So for a decimal number, how to take? So let us consider one decimal number. So this is one binary. So for fractional parts, so you just, and you start grouping from here, from this binary point, you take from this decimal point, you take grouping three groups. Here only one is there, so you can make it zero. Then what it will become? 0.5, and this one is 1, and then 4. Don't put here zero. You just consider this 1, 0, na? So you consider it as 4, because okay, you do it. So this is 4. So you just take 1, 0 and do it. So this is the octal number. So this is about binary to octal conversion. So generally when we talk about number system, okay, binary also ones and zeros, the computer will understand that. So we will write. So what are the application of octal number system? So in digital system, binary numbers are required to be entered and certain results or status signals are required to be displayed. So it is highly inconvenient to handle long strings of binary numbers. It may cause errors also. So the octal number system is very important for the efficient use of microprocessor and other digital circuit. So because of that only we are going for octal numbers. So with this octal numbers going to end. So I'll meet you in the next video. Until and then, bye, have a nice day. Please do subscribe to my channel ECJ Squatty for upcoming updates.